When your legs don't work like they used to before, and I can't sweep you off of your feet, will your mouth still remember the taste of my love? Will your eyes still smile from your cheeks? Darling, I will be loving you till we're 70. And baby, my heart could still fall less hard at 23. And I'm thinking about of a hand. Well, me, I fall in love with you every single day, and I just wanna tell you I am. So honey, now take me into your loving arms, kiss me under the light of a thousand stars, place your head on my beating heart. I'm thinking out loud, maybe we found love right where we are.
Matt, the day is finally here. I've been dreaming of this day for years, and I cannot be any more blessed to be marrying you. As I think back to how it all started, all that comes to mind is I fell head over heels that summer. What a crazy ride that led to our loving relationship. You're truly my best friend, my biggest supporter, the calm when my days are crazy, and the party when I need to be cheered. Saying yes to you was the easiest decision of my life. Although that was the best day of my life, I know today we'll top the cake. I'm so excited to spend our life together and share every good and bad moment. I know you will be an amazing husband and father. I cannot wait to see you today. Remember, try not to cry. I'm already emotional. I love you. Your wifey. Love you too, Chelsea.
When my hair's all but gone and my memory fades, and the crowds don't remember my name, when my hands don't play the strings the same way, I know you will still love me the same. 'Cause honey, your soul could never grow old, it's evergreen. Baby, you're forever in my mind and memory. I'm thinking about how people fall in love in mysterious ways, and maybe it's all part of a plan. Well, I'll just keep on making the same mistakes, hoping that
I, Matthew, in the presence of God and these witnesses, take you, Chelsea, to be my wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish until death parts us. And I pledge you my faithfulness.
Hey, Chelsea, in the presence of God and these witnesses, thank you, Matt, to be my husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish until death parts us. And I pledge you my faithfulness.
Baby, now take me into your loving arms.
Thinking out loud, maybe we found love right where we are. Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road. And although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home. Settle down.
A tramp like a video vamp. Demolition woman, can I be a